This story was written by Miss Wise's class, and it's called The Adventure of Doogie the Rolling Bowling Ball. Once upon a time, there was a part husky, part dark blue and gray bowling ball named Doogie, who lived in the Rainbow Haunted Bowling Alley. He was dying of starvation and rolled outside the alley and ended up in leftover wings from people who ate them at the bowling alley. The alley was haunted with hoosties, which were little black, adorable cats that bite like sharks if you throw them. The hoosties haunted the alley because they liked to chase dogs and bowling balls. Doogie wanted to go back into the bowling area because he was done eating the wings and he just wanted to be a bowling ball. Now, you might be wondering, how did Doogie turn into a part husky and part dark blue and gray bowling ball? Well, he started out as a regular husky, but he discovered a plutonium bowling ball from a nuclear laboratory and rolled around with it. He fused with the ball, and the power of the plutonium exploded and shot him high into the sky, and he fell down into the bowling alley due to Isaac Newton's law of gravity. But because he was half dog, and he was away for so long and had gobbled, devoured, and consumed so many wings, he grew, and nobody recognized him, so he wasn't allowed to return. The hoosties meowed in a hoarse voice.
Are you a new bowling ball? You're gonna have to ask the manager.
Then he spotted Dallas Kooky Daycare, run by Freya, an acquaintance of the hoosties. Freya was half dog and half cat, known as a kooky. It was right next to the bowling alley, and Doogie spun over there because dogs were allowed. There's a doggy trampoline and beds for dogs and cats. And ever since that day, he tripped Ikayo into a big doggy bowl, and all his dog got washed off. And he remembered his dream of turning into only a bowling ball. It came true. But he forgot about the doggy shampoo, which metamorphosed you back into a dog. Touched it and transformed again into a husky. He liked being a normal bowling ball, but when he turned back into husky, he tried again and again to be a bowling ball. And that's what he's been doing ever since in the doggy bowl. The end.